I just kind of fell in love with him as a human being.
I did not know that the actor playing Ethan on season 2 of White Lotus has an accent. And I know I'm not alone according to the comments, and people are just so shook.
What is going on with you?
That's a different person right there.